Hey, my name is Grant Finley-Sheeris, co-founder and CEO of Parkbench.com, and I'm super excited to share with you the evolution of the neighborhood newspaper. So a little bit about my story is I moved to a new neighborhood and I wanted to know what was going on. I wanted to know the news articles that were being written about the area. I wanted to know what was going on events-wise so I could have some fun after work. I really wanted to know the deals and the sales and the specials and the coupons. I love saving money. So I wanted to know what was going on in the community. You know, I wanted to know what the real estate situation was all about. And I had to spend a lot of time going to a bunch of websites to figure all the stuff out. Maybe you can relate, right? Do you have a whole bunch of different websites you go to find information about what's going on around you because like no one's ever put it all in one place? Well, that's what I've done. I have figured out how to automatically aggregate all the local content about an area and put it onto one website and then automatically update it every single day so that it saves people time from trying to figure out what's happening around them in whatever community they're in, whether it's like, this is the community I live in and I want to know what's going on. This is the community I work in and I want to know what's going on. And hey, my kids go to school over here. I want to know what's going on. Okay, so we built this really cool technology that's kind of like a Google for neighborhoods. And really what we've created is this online neighborhood news source. And we're the best ones at it, right? So if you wanted to find one place to go to find more information about your neighborhood in one place, we're it. So if you want to know and read news articles, okay, check out your local park bench. If you want to see what events are being posted all over the internet that are happening down the street, check your local park bench. And if you want to see more deals and sales and specials about what the businesses are offering around you so you can save some money when you're out and about, check your local park bench. All right, and finally, if you're thinking about moving to a neighborhood and you want to learn about the real estate, you want to learn about the people, learn about the whole neighborhood, because you're not just buying a home, you're buying into a neighborhood. We're going to give you the most complete picture and the most complete, you know, comprehensive information and data about that neighborhood. All right, it's all in one place. So I'm super excited that we've created this technology to give you a free, you know, resource that you can then open up on your phone and check whenever you want. And then we've also created an email newsletter. So if you subscribe to your neighborhood website, and you can even subscribe to multiple neighborhood websites, then every single week you're gonna get your neighborhood update. You're gonna get an email newsletter that shows you recent news, upcoming events, new deals, properties that are just being listed. Okay, interviews about people that are in the community so you can kind of get to know the neighborhood, right? That's our slogan, Park Bench. Get to know your neighborhood, and we make it as easy as possible by keeping the site up to date every single day and giving you this amazing newsletter that you can get every single week. So I hope you enjoy this free resource so you can save some time, save some money, have some more fun in your neighborhood, and be a more informed local citizen.